for the press to film the Night Stalker as he was brought from prison to be questioned. He confessed to investigators, "I love to kill people. I love to watch them die. I love all that blood." The gaunt, black-clad figure claimed to have committed 20 murders. He was eventually charged with 14 counts of murder, 5 of attempted murder, 2 of kidnapping, 7 of rape, 19 of burglary, 6 of robbery.